Viewers, the latest news about Ethiopian National Defense Force and Tigray Defense Force clashes is that viewers, it is being said that heavy fighting between Tigray Defense Force and Ethiopian National Defense Force is currently underway in the Tigray region. It is being said that Tigray Defense Force has attacked 13 and 20th divisions of Ethiopian National Defense Force, due to which heavy fighting between Ethiopian National Defense Force and Tigray Defense Force is going on in the surrounding areas of Agula and Bukro town. Viewers, and 13 and 20th divisions of Ethiopian National Defense Force are present in the surrounding areas of Agula and Bukro town. And it has been said that so far Tigray Defense Force has seized 100 Ethiopian National Defense Force vehicles in this fight. Because in the previous video, I inform you that BBC Tigrayan Services said in a report that residents of Bukro and Agula town gave an interview that Tigray Defense Force soldiers were seen in these areas for the first time after the war started in November 2020. Because according to this report, it is being said that these areas are under the control of Tigray Defense Force, and now heavy fighting is going on between Tigray Defense Force and Ethiopian National Defense Force in areas around Bukro and Agula town. And it has been said that so far Tigray Defense Force has seized 100 Ethiopian National Defense Force army vehicles in this fight, and still heavy fighting going on. Because Tigray Defense Force and Tigray Media House TMH have confirmed that Tigray Defense Force has shot down an Ethiopian army plane around the Samre town Tigray, which I informed you yesterday. According to this report, states that Tigray Defense Force anti-aircraft units downed a C-130 transport plane carrying explosives and munitions in Tigray. According to Tigray Defense Force spokesman Geta Churida, there were military officers with the Eritrean camouflage uniform on board. So for this latest update, heavy fighting between Tigray Defense Force and Ethiopian National Defense Force is currently underway around the places of Bukro and Agula town. So we are so far this latest update. Thanks for watching.